No matter how many of these clones we beat down, more of them just keep popping up. There's got to be some other way to stop them.
No, there's no other way than just fighting them. Give it up.
Oh, come on, don't say that. You've got the power of the former Guardian, right? Can't you just tap into that?
If it worked that way, Yamcha, don't you think I'd be doing that?
Well, I guess being the former Guardian doesn't mean that much.
Unbelievable. If you've got time to waste relying on gods, use it for training instead.
Geez, that does sound like something Kami would have said. Oh, fine, I get it. I'm sorry. All right, I'll show you I don't need to ask others for help. Come on. Dearest Heavenly Kami, don't let the enemy be too strong. Amen.
I can see why Bulma chose Vegeta. okay. I didn't expect I'd end up fighting my own clone. Its power and other characteristics appear to be the same as mine. And I suppose its body and abilities are the same as mine as well. It's not every day an opponent shows up where you know all of their strengths and weaknesses. Nobody knows me better than me, after all. I can use that to my advantage. I'll pull out all the stops, since I'm basically fighting myself.
Yeah! You've got this. Come on, let's go. Bad. Take things for granted with you around. Try this one next.
Match the power.
That's how it's done. Over here. Last one. Better finish strong.
Corporation. There's nothing wrong with her physically, so she should come around soon. It's gonna be okay. Relax, Krillin. You look like it's the end of the world.
Well, it kind of
kinda is.
But I take your word over doom and gloom any day. Thanks, Bulma. Hey, Krillin. My new roommate here also says to not worry about it. Well, we'll see this thing through, no problem. You can count on it.
Yeah, I guess so.
Thanks.
You know, you're pretty cool. I mean, for a soul without a body, I guess.
You know, I think you and me are going to be good friends.
The thing that's puzzling me right now is Android 16's role in this whole dilemma. The 16 I know wouldn't go along with the Red Ribbon Army's twisted way of doing things.
It's true. 16 was never one of the bad guys.
When Android 16 first showed up on the scene, he did talk about another 16. I wonder if the 16 I saw was a copy built with the original specs.
Maybe, but I don't know. He didn't seem like a completely different android.
You have a point. Okay. What if he is a copy, but with the original's memory?
Who knows, Bulma? Either way, our only course of action at this point is to find the army's base.
Yes, you're right.